Once we have four across the board, we will go green. advancing from round one, it's Colts Demons, Thunder Warriors.
These two have gone head to head three times on the season already. It's a 2-1 advantage in favor of Megalodon. We'll see if Colts Demons can even the score. Let's go, Green!
Thank you. always train for the Monster Game. You guys bring it every time, man. You guys are wild, but now we are in the biggest, beautiful stadium there is in the world. Doing Monster Game, going crazy, but there's also something else in the background going on. I actually damaged my truck right there at the end of my run, so fingers crossed, my man Bryce is going to be on it. If we can get this thing back together, come on for skills, I promise I'm going to give everything I got. But I know one thing, freestyle, he's got my name on it tonight, baby.
You read my mind. Coming up next is that two-wheel skills challenge, and Ryan Anderson is no stranger to wowing the crowd at that. You also mentioned freestyle and a little bit of breakage, and we'll get the story on that soon. But when it comes to two-wheel, what can Monster Jam fans expect?
Expect the unexpected. We're going to get wild. We're going to get crazy. Me and the digger truck, Tyler Meninga, he is one of the best there is in the world at skills challenge. So we're back here crashing on the trucks. We've got the best technicians in the world on it. We're going to get back out here. We're going to get crazy. I can promise you one thing. One of these digger trucks is going to get wild right here in Skills Challenge.
Congratulations again on your win.
Thank you, guys. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Meanwhile, back to the action. Let's see. No sound of the arms all around the building for Barry Moosehauer and Zombie.
Thank you.
coming all the way from the pit, SoFi Stadium, so let's make some noise!
Thank you.
eating trucks up left and right. Broken planters, broken axles. I broke a shock off on mine. Man, it is crazy out here, but I'm telling you guys what, we've only really just begun. Because you know what, these two trucks right here, these two Grand Prix trucks may be back here and broken right now. And I'm telling you guys right now that they're gonna come back for freestyle. And that's what we're known for, that's what we're here for, is Monster Jam Freestyle. Now, if you guys are ready for that, let me hear you!
Thank you.
two-time World Finals Champion, Jim Kohler, and Avenger.
We just found out in which years Jim Kohler can enter those World Finals Championships, but Jim Kohler this season without a freestyle win. Let's see if he can change it right here in Los Angeles. Let's see if we can pump him up. Let's make some noise for Avenger.
Thank you. Thank you.
gonna be lining up for the back. Stadium freestyle is based on what I do the week before. Last week a lot of trucks had problems, so this week in the order was some of the best trucks coming out before me. They set that bar so high, Ryan got a 9.5. In order to pass a 9.5, you have to take out all the stops. I went out there, I had two crazy saves, had a sweet backflip. The bar was set so high, all I could do was top it.
Congratulations on a great run, Chris. Much again, man. Give it up for this father-son duo. We've got Jim Kohler in Avenger and Chris Kohler in Hotshot.
see you back.